Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 28 of my Britannia campaign, SFO. And if you remember, well, thank you, because I do not remember, because I've not been playing for 2 weeks, because my parents are back over from the Falkland Islands. So, I have lost everything that I remember. I remember that we took these lot, I really can't remember, but I do need to take poor Elastor. Which that army will do. This army will come up over there. This army will do stuff and whatever. But if I remember correctly, the bloody lizardmen took quite a few and I reconquered it. Sorted and happy days.
What is your behest?
So your job, you'll stay there, recuperate your losses.
My strength and wisdom.
You are gonna go to Port Elastor.
Blessings of the lady.
You would back up, but that's not needed. I'm just worried about these guys, because even though White Tower can defend against it, can but unlikely. No, we'll probably lose that. We'll probably lose it.
Do you know who I am?
You? Nah.
Protector,
you guys are going to go Whitefire Tor, take them out. Yeah, it's pretty much sorted. Right, understand skill point. What are you going to have? Ever, I think. Researching commandments, pretty much. Commandments I'm not too bothered about, to be honest, because we're going to win anyway. We don't want that yet. We don't want that one yet. Because we don't want to be enemies with them, because we're already with... Oh, I forgot. I can't speak. We're already enemies with... Oh, fuck. Already an enemy with someone very powerful, so we don't want to be... I think it's them, yeah. It's certain Tlaxlan. So. I need to get a new mouse. I know, I've been saying I need a new mouse for months now, but I still haven't got a new mouse. So yeah, we're just gonna enter in there. Oh, we've got a battle coming on. Ooh, we can win that. Ooh. It's going to be difficult. That's going to be incredibly difficult to win. We'll give it a go, but no likelihood we're going to lose it. What have they got? They've got horned ones. Those guys I'm not too worried about because my Pegasus Knights are anti-large and... it's mainly the infantry. You know what? We'll give it a go. We'll give it a go. Right then, so the reinforcements are over there. I want to be in somewhat of the open, so we're going to go here. These guys may do leadership. It's minus 5 leadership. It's not a lot. I think we can get away with it. And they do a fair amount of damage. Not a lot, but enough. And we also have the Green Knight. Right, let's do it.
Blessed field treble.
Oh, just out of range, aren't we? Oh, never mind, they're getting in range. Getting in range. Right. Do your thing. What have they got?
We serve the king. Squires.
I want to get in front. We don't want them flanking us.
Orders Let's get going! Doing our duty!
They've already wasted so much ammo. We don't want to attack them now because we will just get tangled up. We'll take more losses than I would like to have. Right, okay, sorted, right. Shoot at them. If you can, get some shots in.
Oh.
That was beautiful. That was stunning, even.
We are ready. Serve and obey.
All right, just keep forward. Keep staying forward.
Blessed field trebuchet.
Perfect shot would be right there in the sources. Now we're gonna try and do that now actually. Oh no, stop. They're coming to us.
We obey.
Right, now do it. Come on, get some shots in. We need shots in. The source is that we need to kill. Yeah, the sources are scary. Skinks. Yeah, they're decent, but they're scary. The weapon strength will absolutely demolish us. Let them get the Saurus.
Pegasus Knights, we obey! With haste!
Temple Guard. Right, this is where slow-mo comes in. Oh God. Right. Kill the solar engine. No, actually. Get the Salamander Hunt pack, they're the ones going to cause the most damage. Who are they? The Horned Ones. Source Warriors. Right, that's good. They're dying off. Right, okay, so you can go for them instead. That's doing nothing. Kill the Lord, cut off the throat, that's the goal. Actually, no, you are better used over here. Actually, never mind that, you're actually doing pretty good yourself. So, I want you to attack. What are they? Yeah, get them. Come on, come on, get a move on, come on. Who are you gonna shoot next? Just get him. Sod him. Just get them all. Oh yeah, I got a fireball, didn't I? Alright, so... then. Never mind, that didn't work. Right, okay. Let's kill him off. That's all you need to do. All you have to do is kill him off. Right, he's down, he's down, he's down. Alright, get them. No, get him, get him. Stay back. Get back. Don't run. God, like, right, he's dead. Awesome. They're gonna rout any minute now. Thank God for that. Shoot them. Don't run, just anything but run. We don't need you to run right now. What are you doing? We've got 57 seconds remaining, 52 even. That's working out. Lovely. Right, sorted. Get in there. Right, you need to sort all these monsters out now. Oh, before you do that, get the horned ones. Get the horned ones. Oh, lovely. Sorted. Lovely. They're completely destroyed, so I can literally just march in. Right, as much as I would love to try and fight this one, there's absolutely no way I can possibly do this. I mean, it's got three giants. Manticore, yeah, not an issue, but yeah, there's no way. Especially with the champions. Like, God, man. Give me a chance. Alright, so Tlaqua's been destroyed. Happy days. I'm happy with that. Yeah, everything's been besieged. I don't care. I'm not happy about up here, however. So what has been taken? That's been taken. So, looks like we're going on a bit of a quest then, aren't we? Right, so it shall be so. We're going to absolutely ruin their day. Pegasus Knights and more of them. Some of them. And sod it. One more. Ooh, they do have giants, so you can't go wrong with... Oh, sort of. What do you call them? Yeah, sod it. So that's one army going down to deal with them. Awesome. Right, so your job.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
With what I have, I don't believe I can actually take them on, which kind of sucks, but these guys can.
Blessings of the lady be upon you. For the lion!
Occupy. Sweet. And you know what? Sod it, we'll do it. Right then.
Ready for battle! For the lady!
Lord of Bretonnia!
Blessed field trebuchet!
Lovely!
Honor and glory
for the lady. Attack.
Oh, and it's pissing itself down outside.
Take the ground! At once!
Oh, Lord. Typical of Wales, to be honest, though, to be fair. Oh, God, the rain is coming down hard.
Ready! Hold the lady! Hold
I keep pressing really caps lock for the shift button.
Immediately! Swiftly! Remember your vows! To victory! My strength is yours! With haste! Be gone, fell creatures!
Not great, not terrible, but does what it is.
Of the lady be upon you.
Oh, so we're gonna get you the fey here.
Who calls me?
Lovely.
Hence?
Wait, what? Oh, whatever. So your job just, as always, just kill stuff. Right, so
my strength and wisdom are
that
yours.
Is good, that everything's good. We just need to get up there.
Yes.
And you need to take Wi-Fi
my
tour.
Strength and wisdom are yours. Blessings of the lady.
And you also need to die somehow. So I can get my level 20, God knows what. No!
Attack! We will drive you out.
Yeah, remember the last minute it was Albrecht de Bordeloup, so.
Lord,
yeah.
And hero.
And you've got the Grail Vow, so you're lucky. Oh, yes. You finally got him.
Protector of the realm. Do you know who I am?
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Certainly not.
Oh, I thought I was Tyrion then. That's Teclis.
Futile.
Aramir. 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 Aram. Aram something. Shrine of Cain is gonna be a bastard to contend with.
What is your behest? We have met before.
Why are you not?
My lady calls.
Why is there no, what's happening locally, effectively?
I will not.
All right, we got him. You know what? We'll manage. What is the local effect? That's what I'm trying to. Oh, whatever. I don't care. I've still got plenty.
Do you know who I am?
As soon as he's come in, we can start attacking, hopefully. And that is a hopefully. And it's a Shrine of Cain as well, so there's no walls. I wish there were walls, it'd make my life easier. My armies are around here. So you can start coming down once you've done that. You can start moving down now, actually.
You seek the lady?
Let's get there.
Your coming was foretold. We have met before. For our lady.
I'm gonna manually do this one to kill her off because she's level 6. But I'm not going. Yeah, I'm gonna kill her off manually. Like, you know, fight the battle. Back with you now. But by the way, I hope I win this one. I'm pretty sure I could win this. I may have underestimated this army. Just a little bit.
My reputation precedes me.
Oops. Ooh, you've got one on. Let's go for you.
Blessings of the lady be upon you. My reputation.
Your job is to kill them. Simple as.
Protector of the realm.
Alright, let's get your hippogriff. Let's give you everything pretty much that we don't need, and let's send you in later so you can die. Because we don't need you. Right, so that's sorted, you're all sorted.
What is your behest?
Do you know who I am?
Lovely. Right. I can do commands. I'm not too bothered about commandments right now.
Blessings of the lady be upon you.
I should send you up here, shouldn't
I? Blessings of the lady be upon you.
Your coming was foretold.
Do you know who I am?
My magic is yours.
But...
my strength and wisdom are yours. My reputation precedes me.
You seek the lady's favor.
Yes, you stay here.
Devotee of the lady.
You sort them out. No need to even bother. Sorted. Get you a Pegasus. Sorted.
By the light of the lady.
You'll be going up a rank pretty damn soon, you will. You got your potion of healing, so that's absolutely wonderful. So, those two will hopefully be going over to here, taking a fight to the enemy, with hopefully another army, which is your job. You will be going to Syldra Tor. That is your job.
Very well, I go.
You have the Grail Vow, so get rid of them. And you'll be grabbing yourself some Royal Pegasus Knights then. Lovely. Hey, get fucked. Right, so you failed to wound me, so I'm better than you are. Right, someone's wounded me. Doesn't matter to me.
Yes.
I have seen your heart.
Oh, damn it. Who was wounded? Oh, man. Right. So we need to get there before they can't support them, so we're going to go straight in. So they have that, they have that. It's an easy battle, like.
My strength and wisdom are yours.
Right, you're going to go in first.
Attack!
Awesome.
We have met before. Her will be done. Destroy them. For the king.
You mewling fool.
Break them.
Awesome.
Misguided.
Right, they did not control Helm region, so they're now going to start to disappear. That makes my life easy. They'll disappear soon. Those are the two armies left. Awesome. Oh, bloody hell, it's not only there, isn't there? I forgot about them. You come down.
I will not.
Protector of the realm.
Should have said them, actually. But it doesn't matter to me.
Lord. Valiant Lord. My strength and wisdom are yours.
Baruch will sort it out.
I must decline.
Everything's going swimmingly, if I say so myself.
Your coming was foretold.
Master Farmans. Oh, now that is awesome. Right, so what's going on up here? They're buggering off. You can start coming down now, actually.
Noble.
Ooh. What shall we do? You know what? We'll explore it. Oh.
Leaving.
Only 5,000, but 5,000 is good.
Blessings of the lady be upon you.
We can still take it with that.
Onward!
Ooh, we have to go for that soon. Alright, our goal. Recruit Lord, who do we want?
Prophetess, taking my name.
So we want. You have. No, you don't. So you will have your the usual stuff.
The
so
lady wills it.
Come on. Yeah, pretty much better in every way, really. Oh God, Christ Almighty! Don't know how much. Only 5. Got all that. Just simple cav will do. So we've got the cav, we've got everything else. Oh. See, we can get rank 9 Pegasus Knights, which actually is better for me. Sod it. You can never have too many knights. Right, sort them out. By next turn, hopefully, they'll be destroyed and awesome. They can wait.
I serve the lady. Your behest?
Right then, they've decided to attack me, so I will defend. Let's do it. Right, so what's been going on here? So we have actually a few things we can use in our defense. All of their reinforcements are coming from there, so... can't deploy it there, but we can defend against it. So, all of our units are going to be deployed over here. So that's there.
Squires! What order? Ready for orders. We serve the king. We are ready.
Okay, never mind. Fall back. Never mind, you can't do anything. Fall back. What do you mean they can reach me, but I can't reach them? Oh, that's why.
Favors you.
Alright, I might have screwed this up a little bit. What is that? Protector Britannia. Oh, Green Knight. I get Green Knight. Oh. He's got a bloody thing, doesn't he? Oh, that's nasty. What is that? That's chain lightning. Sod it. Put it down. There. The archers that I want to kill. Come on, I'm gonna get a chain lightning down there. Last one. Let's kill him.
Lord of Waitonia! At speed!
Yes! Battle ready! Honor awaits!
Ready for orders! Squires! Boy! Clear out! Ready!
Consume them!
quickly! It shall be.
God help us! Twisting knights! Smite them!
Excuse me, sir.
Sorry about that, folks. My father called me.
I see much.
Right.
Swiftly!
I'm not going to lose this battle, I know for a fact. Oh, wait, hold on. Where's the rest of my army?
Glory awaits! At once! At speed!
Prophetess!
I just need to get perfect. I just need to get a good wind blast and that one. Good one, Blast. Come on. Come on, I just need a good one, Blast.
With haste.
Lovely. That's good.
Post
right.
Haste.
Doing our duty. Squires. God help us.
Priestess of the Lady!
Run!
Armor in faith!
Ever faithful! Moving apace! Apace!
Men of Bretonia! Squires!
Moving apace! For the Lady!
Quiet! Bretonians attack!
Come on, sort them out. Okay, the paladin will die, but whatever.
Squares!
For the lion!
Quick, march!
Forward!
Orders, my lord! For the Grail!
Oh, we're gonna take so many losses this battle. But you know what? I'm not okay with that.
Squares! By the Lady! Fire! Squires!
Macedonia.
Oh, Teclis is still alive. I do not like that. He's unbreakable, isn't he? Oh, Christ almighty.
Squares! We march! As you say, get out of here!
All right, we need to consolidate our defenses.
What orders?
Faith is my armor!
This is a beast.
Battle ready.
Lord of Wotonia.
The thing is, we can win this.
Squires.
Easy. Teclis is a very big problem at the minute.
We are ready.
He just regenerates so bloody fast, that's a problem. And with this mod installed.
Squares! Ready! Armed and ready!
So look at that regeneration, like. He just regenerates it. There's no blade tomorrow.
We serve our liege.
Okay, what are you doing? Oh, thank God for that. He's going down. Ah, oh, beautiful. We got there in the end, folks. We got there in the end. That's a good amount. Right. Ransom or execute? Ransom, execute. Ransom. Yeah. Yes, sod that. Can I do that? Oh, there's no way. Nah. Not what they got. Right, and lost me, Lord. Might as well go for you.
Blessings of the Lady be upon you.
Devotee of the Lady.
Everyone's after me now. These
my
lads are just gonna go down.
Prophetess.
Protector of the realm.
We have met before.
Too late. Oh, but you survived somehow.
Lord of Bretonnia.
Anyway, we're going to leave it there, folks. I do apologize, but it has been long enough and, well, to be honest, yeah, been going long enough. I need my tea now, so I shall be off. So, hope to see you again soon, folks. This is Parker. See you again soon. Ta-ta for now.